APA does not have official guidelines about how to format a slideshow in APA format. However, it is extremely likely during your time at Central Penn that your instructor will require you to include a references slide at the end of your presentation. To create your references slide, navigate to the last slide of your presentation, then click New Slide. Select the title and content format. Type the word References in the title text box. Center it if you can. If you have chosen a theme that interferes with your ability to center the title, then adjust as you find appropriate. Click your cursor in the content text box, then click the backspace button on the keyboard to delete the bullet point. Write your citations in alphabetical order. Make sure that you begin each citation as a new paragraph. Next, change the font size to whatever you deem appropriate by highlighting all your citations, then changing the font size. If you have used any web sources, you must remove all the hyperlinks. To do that, right-click on the hyperlink, then select Remove Hyperlink. Next, highlight the entire link and click the underline button to remove the underlining. Finally, you need to create hanging indents for each citation. To do that, first click the View tab, then checkmark the box next to Ruler, which is found in the Show section of the menu. Highlight all of your citations, then double-click the mouse at the half-inch mark of the top ruler. For each line of your citations that is not the first line, click your cursor at the beginning of the line, then click the Tab button on your keyboard once. If you have so many citations that you cannot fit them all into one slide, feel free to use as many slides as necessary for your citations. To learn about how to view your presentation as a slideshow, watch the next video. If you have questions about creating your references slide, contact the library.